Now, the construction of it, it's inflatable pieces, 5 square, for instance, glued together in a way that the weight of the tsunami pod with the people inside is down, so it can roll over in the ocean and comes to the right place again. You have windows to look outside. You'll be safe against water and wind.